going on?
What the fuck? This is my work. This is all my research.
Our work. Every word.
Where the fuck are my cameras?
This is all of our goddamn work. How the hell are we gonna make the deadline?
We backed it up on the computer.
No, Tristen, the computer's just notes. You know that. Half their shit is original documents.
Where the hell was everybody? We were all supposed to be awake.
Guys, where's Erica?
I'm right here.
We must have fallen asleep.
Asleep? It's like we must have blacked out.
I know, the last thing I remember was that other tour group.
Yeah. Those fucking dickweeds. Who else could it have been, huh?
They came back from Coffin Rock and ripped us off.
Ripped?
These things look like they were bit off.
What am I gonna do?
At least the tapes are still here.
What?
The tapes. They're here.
Well, where? Do you see them?
In my mind, I see them.
Oh, Jesus.
They're there!
Where they found the Blair Witch tapes? You gotta be kidding me.
Come on. Why would they be in there? Look, newsflash, everybody. That was just a movie, all right?
Look, I don't know why, Stephen. They're under the rocks.
Inside. Well,
I don't feel so hot.
Jeff, is there anything in there?
Jesus Christ. How did those get in there? Are they yours?
I think we should leave.
How did you know?
I don't know. Are they yours?
Did you put them in there?
Did you?
Jeff, are they your tapes?
Yeah, Erica, they're my tapes.
Well, then why are they still here? Why is all the equipment trashed? The cameras are gone, but the tapes are still here.
She's right, Jeff. And wouldn't those guys want to fuck up your tour footage, too?
Steven, I want to leave.
How did this happen?
Oh, fuck.
Jesus Christ, the baby.
Tristen had a miscarriage. You know that, Cravens. She bled in the van on the way over to the hospital.
This girl's hypothermic. Get me some heating blankets and a lamp.
Right away, Doctor.
How does she get so cold? It's like she's been sitting in ice water.
No, we were just camping.
Doctor thinks it's hypothermia. Of course, the way I see it, you the one brought her out here. You took her in those woods. She's your responsibility.
Are you charging me with something?
You have been a pain in this town's ass since you were 10. But you need to learn to stay out of trouble, boy. It makes you defensive, anxious. Last thing you need is to end up back in the loony bin.
Thank you.
She lost the baby. Doctor's gonna want to keep you here till your temperature stabilizes. You lost a lot of blood. More than usual. It's for the best.